My name is Freddie Combs. In 2009, I weighed 920 pounds and I almost died. Today, through exercise and proper diet, I have lost almost 400 pounds. When you almost die, your life changes and you look at living in a whole different manner.
I'm not nervous. It is what it is. I'm going to do my best, and if my best don't get it done, then I move on.
My wife, Kay, she's an incredible woman. She started caring for me right after we were married in 96, and as my weight rose, more things were required of her, and she's the closest thing to an angel and a saint that I know.
Come here. Don't be disappointed if I don't make it. This is major stuff.
One, two, three. Got it.
When I was bedridden and never came out of the house, my music was never heard. My biggest dream would be to give hope to people who are my size to know they can achieve their dreams. And I know people might think that I would never have a chance. And maybe I don't. But I hope the judges will look past my exterior and give a fat boy a chance.
Say goodbye to the world you thought you lived in.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Freddie Combs.
Who's behind you?
This is my wife of almost 16 years.
Really? How old are you?
I will be 41 in September.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
You look younger.
I appreciate that.
What do you do other than sing? What do you do to make a living?
I am a minister.
Okay.
I went on disability due to my obesity. In 2009, I almost died. My weight was 920 pounds.
No.
Yes.
And how much now?
I am 540 now.
Wow. Oh, my God. That's an amazing story and an amazing accomplishment.
You.
Congratulations to you on that first.
Thank you very much.
So what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Wind Beneath My Wings, and if you all don't mind, I'm going to dedicate it to my loving wife.
We don't mind a bit. Good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
It must have been cold there in my shadow. To never have sunlight on your face. Was the one with all the glory. While you were the one with all the strength. A beautiful face without a name. Beautiful smile to hide.